Hi guys, and welcome back to part 14 of our 100% walkthrough of Resident Evil 7. It's set on normal. We're going to collect all 32 documents, 18 antique coins, destroy 20 Mr. Everywhere statues, remembering to collect 13 treasure photos and their rewards along the way. Now, last time we were here, I actually emptied everything I didn't need, all the crap, into the box, so I'm not going to bother doing that again. We've got the snake key, so we can go up to, I think it's a children's bedroom, and have a little rummage around through there. Now, you need to make a fair bit of room, because we're going to pick up quite a few items in this child's bedroom. I mean, you can come back and put bits in the box and then go back up to the bedroom, but really and truly make as much room as you can. Okay, so just on this table's document number 19, you got to open all the pages to making sure it registers. And here's document 20. Open both pages, making sure it registers. Okay, and as you can see, I've made a very slight error. I should really dump the gun, I don't need that. I'm going to have to discard some contents because I don't want to be running up and down. As it worked out anyway, I did have to go back to the box and dump some crap in there. I'm not going to show that, there's no point, so remember that. You can always go back and drop bits in the box if you really need to. just here we're going to find Mr. Everywhere number 12.
You must have Fred. You are one lucky son of a bitch. You know, I actually envy you. What? You don't believe me? This short? Well, you can't fake this. It has taken me weeks to finish this. And it is finally ready. And it's all for you. Oh, come on now. Don't be like that. It's gonna be fun. Just you wait.
I'd really like to make it out of this room alive and not die a horrible, painful death. I know, it's a temp title. Take a candle, light it, and put it on the cape. And remember to smile, this party is for you!
Fuck you!
Disgusting. This is gross. Thank you.
Happy birthday!
Okay, so again, anything we don't need, throw in the box. We need a key card. The tape we don't need. I'm going to take the opportunity to save it here. I hope I see you on number 14.